The Nigerian Meteorological Agency is saddled with the statutory functions of observing weather, making forecasts, providing weather and climate information for all sectors of the economy, while speaking against the flood disaster that ravaged coastal communities in 2012. The Director General of NIMET, Dr. Anthony Anuforum, said the Minister of Aviation, Princess Stella Odua, has directed his agency to arrange for zonal presentation of seasonal rainfall prediction after the presentation in Abuja on Friday. It disclosed that an international organization has also installed thunderstorm sensor in Nigeria with a view to detecting and averting future occurrence of thunder.
The Honorable Minister of Aviation, Princess Stella Odua, has directed us to quickly arrange for zonal presentation of the seasonal rainfall prediction after the presentation here in Abuja. So this is a dimension that has never happened before. So as soon as we finish this, we are going to quickly commence arrangement to go to zone after zone.
Dr. Anthony pledged the readiness of NIMET to disseminate weather information to the people at the grassroots.
By state met inspectors. The state met inspectors are the people in charge of our operations in every state. And the charge we have to them is that they will go to the states and organize, you know, small seminars for the rural community. And even, where possible, translate them to the vernacular so that the people at the grassroots will understand.
Various experts who spoke at the event advocated the need for NIMET to provide national radio communication system that will link local structure with the agency and NEMA for timely information to various communities. In Abuja, Oladipo Ogunbono, OGTV News.